Hey, my beautiful friends, let's build this. We're going to Mickey's Not So Scary. I am so excited. I'm going twice this year, so this is my first time going. So I'm excited to get all the candy, watch the Blue TV Parade, see the Hocus Pocus villain, Spooktacular, Spelltacular, I don't know. But I am giving you Encanto vibes, Isabella. I'm going with Jocelyn, so you guys will just have to keep following along to see what Jocelyn is going to be for Mickey's Not So Scary. But yay, let's do this. You guys, I'm gonna talk about him. I'm gonna talk about Bruno.
Hi guys!
Yay, Jocelyn's reveal. Bruno, Isabella.
People always yell at me, but I'm gonna talk about you. You look amazing. Well.
All right, friends, we made it inside the parks. It is 5:30 now, so we have about an hour and a half until the party officially.
And we already got candy.
Yeah, we already got our bags. Let's do this. We're going to take some content, get our photos all done. That's why I love that you're able to come into the park earlier than before the park officially starts, 4 p.m. to be exact. So we're going to do that, then get in line to meet some of the characters we're inspired by. All right, so we just wrapped up taking our photos and videos. It's 6 o'clock now, and we got in line to meet Mirabelle and Bruno. And I think we're already meeting, so that is a plus if we can meet them before the party even starts. That would be like everything. Oh my God, so how cool and fun was that interaction with
so cool.
Our familia? Then we did a little shopping in Tomorrowland. I didn't film the merch they have, but at the end I'm going to show you guys what I did end up purchasing. Just a t-shirt. I always like getting a t-shirt. That's like my souvenir from the parties. Now we're in Tomorrowland. We still have 5 minutes until 7 o'clock, so yay, let's start trick-or-treating. So we already hit up 2 treat trails. We're about to hit up a third. This one right by Tron. I don't remember this one from last year. I feel like there's way more treat trails this year than they have been in the past. Guys, we're doing so well. We're getting all the candy. Right, Bruno? All the candy. And something new this year for the party is the villains. They're like in this little walkway, kind of like how they have it at Oogie Boogie, and it's a treat trail, and it's in the princess hall, so we're gonna go do that real quick. This playlist goes hard.
Thank you.
So we got some food finally. We're in Pinocchio's. I got this meatball flatbread and Jossam got these chicken fingers and this dessert. I'll like link the like, description in this clip. We're excited to dive right in. Taking a little pit stop because I'm tired. Look at all this candy, you guys. Look at all this. Jossam's Stone and Clover. It's like, yo, so much candy. All right, we have an hour and a half. Let's do this.
She's the nicest I've ever seen her. Yes! A round of applause for Valentina.
She could be a candy checker expert when she grows up.
Candy checker outer. She's got the...
Oh!
Center Galactic Realm. Collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of hocus pocus.
Up this vlog. I don't remember the last like cameo that I did, but just know I had the best time tonight. Literally, I think the only attraction we rode was People Mover, but the goal for tonight was get all the candy, which we did. We got like 4 bags of candy. My like bag here is just so full and so heavy right now. The villains, that trick-or-treat trail was my favorite. I think I went like 3 times just to have the interactions with Maleficent and the Evil Queen. I cannot wait for Villains Land to come to Magic Kingdom. Love the Boo to You parade, love the Hocus Pocus show at the end. Oh, my hair's a little just sticking right up there. Got a little refreshment just to get me through to my car. Had to take the monorail over, y'all. Out of breath, I'm tired. It's past midnight, it's past my bedtime. But thank you guys so much for following along. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Just remember, let's go spread some pixie and magic. Bye.